This is Whitewater Bluegrass Band. They've been here before. They have an awesome sound. I love bringing them back year after year. So let's all give a hand to Whitewater Bluegrass Band.
Thank you. was Mr. Kevin Sigmund.
Oh, they come to the store.
They made it left-handed, so that's what I had to do.
Standing next to him here playing the mandolin, and later on he's going to be playing a mandola, Rodney Eftink. He's also from the Jackson area, Burfordville, out in the boonie somewhere.
He's not in town. He's out
standing in the back playing the bass, Sean Asmus, also from Jackson. Playing lead guitar, going to do some vocals also, from Jackson, Dan Reno. He worked at Snook's grocery store in Cape for 40 years plus. Finally retired. Me, I'm George Dickerson. We are the White Mother Bluegrass Band. And the next song is a pretty well song called Garden Wall. But before that, today is my wife's birthday. I'm not going to sing her age because then I'd be in trouble. But anyway, if you all could join me in singing happy birthday, her name is Nina. Sitting back here in the dark somewhere. If you see Miss Nina, just tell her happy birthday. Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nina. Happy birthday to you. Thank you.
He said that's all she gets, too.
Bad news, bad news. her feeling guilty, Daddy turned around, walked back in the house. I was only 17 back then, but I thought that I know more than I know now. I can't say he didn't warn me, this city life's
Thank you. Thank you.